So, honest question, guys. Like, what do you think this guy was hauling that made his trailer look like that?